Hey guys, there's another IPO going live this week. Shriram Properties Limited is opening on December 8th and closing on December 10th. Let's talk more about the company. Shriram Properties Limited is one of the leading residential real estate development companies in South India, primarily focused on the mid-market and affordable housing categories. It is among the top 5 residential real estate companies in South India in terms of number of units launched between the calendar years 2012 and the third quarter of 2021 across Tier 1 cities in the South, including Bangalore, Chennai and Hyderabad. It is also present in the mid-market, premium and luxury housing categories, as well as commercial and office space categories in its core markets. The company commenced operations in Bangalore in the year 2000 and has since expanded its presence to other cities in South India. In addition, it also has a presence in Kolkata in East India, where it is developing a large mixed-use project. Bangalore and Chennai are two key markets for the company. These cities are among two key residential housing markets in India, contributing to approximately 29.3% of launches in India between the calendar year 2012 and the third quarter of calendar year 2021, and 28.7% of the sold inventory in India between calendar year 2019 and the third quarter of calendar year 2021. Let's take a look at the IPO details. Here's the objective of the offer. Let's also look at the strengths and risks of the business. Here's the detailed financial data of the company. And finally, here's the event calendar. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. Do let us know if you like the video and subscribe to our YouTube channel for many such videos. Also, do subscribe to our social media channels for more updates on IPOs.
Investments in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.